Hi students, welcome you to R for 5th semester. In this semester, we are going to study about entrepreneurship in microbiology. Unit 1 focused types, quality, function of an entrepreneur. Unit 2 covered project analysis and feasibility analysis. Unit 3 explain institutes and schemes of Indian government, schemes and programs of DIC, DST, NABARD, and this unit explain entrepreneur development program for entrepreneur to improve communication skills and problem solving skills. Unit 4 explain mass cultivation of phosphate solubilizer, macroalgae, biocontrol agent, that is biopesticide. And this unit explain preparations of probiotic feed and microbiological ready-made media. Unit 5 covered cultivation of spirulina and mushrooms and explain productions of teaching kit and diagnosis kit, that is plasmid DNA isolation kit, electrophoresis kit, VIDAL and ABO blood grouping kit. Entrepreneur means tholil munaivor, a person who take risk and start some kind of new business, a person who set up a business or taking on financial risk in hope of profit. Types of entrepreneurs, there are five types of entrepreneurs. First one is based on the type of business, second one is based on use of technology, third one is based on the ownership, fourth one is based on the gender, last one is based on the size of enterprise. According to the type of business, the business entrepreneur are those who conceive an idea for a new product or service and then create a business to convert their idea into reality. These entrepreneurs may be found in small business unit or big enterprise. They concentrate both on production and marketing activity. Examples of business entrepreneur: a printing press, bakery or textile unit. Once upon a time, people were using paper poster and pamphlet. Nowadays, everything in digital pamphlet and digital poster. Second one is trading entrepreneur. Trading entrepreneur means vartaga tholil munaivor. Trading entrepreneurs are those who undertake trading activities. These entrepreneurs do not concentrate on manufacturing activity. They have more concentrations on distributions and marketing of goods. They identify potential market, create demand for the product and influence people to buy the product. Examples of trading entrepreneur: agent and wholesaler. Industrial entrepreneur. The industrial entrepreneur are those who concentrate on industrial and production activity. They identify the needs of the customer and manufacture the product according to their needs. They are generally a product-oriented entrepreneur. Examples of industrial entrepreneur: a manufacturing of automobile spare parts and computer accessories. Fourth one is corporate entrepreneur. The corporate entrepreneurs are those who exhibit innovative skills in organizing and managing corporate undertakings. Examples: a trust registered under the Trust Act. Fifth one is agriculture entrepreneur. Agriculture entrepreneur is one who concentrates on agriculture activity. They cover wide spectrum of agriculture activity like cultivations, marketing of agriculture product. Examples of an agriculture entrepreneur: productions and marketing of biofertilizer and biopesticide. Sixth one is retail entrepreneur. Retail entrepreneur means சில்லறை தொழில் முனைவோர். Retail entrepreneurs are those who undertake trading activities. They have direct contact with customer and hence they are customer oriented. Examples: an entrepreneur running a departmental store. Seventh one is service entrepreneur. A service entrepreneur is one who provide service to customers. They make profit by rendering activity. Examples of service entrepreneur: an entrepreneur running a hotel and dry clean unit. Eighth one is social entrepreneur. Social entrepreneur means சமூக தொழில் முனைவோர். Social entrepreneur is one who provide important to the society by serving them. He concentrates on social issues and do not aim to make profit. Examples of social entrepreneur: a person running off an orphanage. Based on the use of technology. Technical entrepreneur. Technical entrepreneur means தொழில்நுட்ப தொழில் முனைவோர். A entrepreneur who establish and run science and technology based industry called technical entrepreneurs. Speaking alternately, these are entrepreneurs who make use of science and technology in their entrepreneurs. Expectly, they use new and innovative methods of productions. Second one is non-technical entrepreneur. தொழில் நுட்பமற்ற தொழில் முனைவோர். தொழில்நுட்பமற்ற தொழில் முனைவோர். Based on the use of technology, the entrepreneurs who are not technical entrepreneurs. Their enterprise is not science and technology. They are concerned with the use of alternative and imitative methods of marketing and distributions of their product. Based on the ownership. Private entrepreneurs means தனியார் தொழில் முனைவோர். Private entrepreneur is one who as an individual set up a business enterprise. He or she is the soul of the owner enterprise. He carry entire risk involved in it. Second one is state entrepreneur. மாநில தொழில் முனைவோர். When the trading or industrial is undertaken by the state or government, it is called state entrepreneurs. Third one is joint entrepreneur. கூட்டு தொழில் முனைவோர். When a private entrepreneur and the government jointly run a business enterprise is called joint entrepreneur. Based on the gender, men entrepreneurs. When the business enterprise are owned, managed and controlled by men, these are called men enterprise. Second one is women entrepreneur. Women entrepreneurs are defined as the enterprise owned, managed and controlled by a woman. Or women having a minimum financial interest of 51% of the capital and giving at least 51% of employment generated in the enterprise to विमान बेस्ड ऑन द साइज ऑफ एंटरप्राइज फर्स्ट वन इज स्मॉल स्केल एंटरप्रेनर சிறு தொழில் முனைவோர் An entrepreneur who has made investment in plant and machineries up to rupees 1 crore is called small scale entrepreneur. Second one is medium scale entrepreneur. நடுத்தர அளவிலான தொழில் முனைவோர் The person who has made investment in plant and machinery above 1 crore but below 5 crore. Is called medium scale entrepreneur. Last one is large scale entrepreneur. பெரிய அளவிலான தொழில் முனைவோர். The entrepreneur who has made investment in plant and machinery more than 5 crore. Thank you students. Thank you for your listening.